Hi everyone, and welcome to English for You. I'm Pat.
And I'm Rebecca.
So today's article is mostly about writing, but it's kind of related to reading. So Rebecca, you mentioned just before we went on about a Goodreads challenge. What's that?
Goodreads.com is a website, and you can set a challenge for yourself for how many books you'll read in the year.
Okay.
And my goal is to read 35 books, and I've already read 26 books this year.
So
I think I'll make it, probably.
You think you might? Well, all right. That is pretty good. Well, that idea of a challenge that you've set yourself is related to what we're going to talk about today. It's not a reading challenge. This is a writing challenge. It takes place every November. And as we read through the article, we'll find it really is a challenge. See, reading 35 books, that just sounds fun. But this writing challenge will really challenge you. Let's read through the article, find out all about it.